Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're having a rural escape in Farena. It's a very cute small town with only around 40 inhabitants, located in the center of the Prades Mountains, in the province of Tarragona, northeastern Spain. As small as it is, this town's origins date back to the 12th century. That's when the Romanesque church San Andrés was built. In summer, Farena is a popular spot for hikers. Many trails to the mountains nearby start from this town. So let's go together and have a closer look. I really hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We're putting out nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.